two fast food giants are joining forces as today Jack in the Box announced it is buying Del Taco. The deal is worth about $575 million and is expected to close early next year. Del Taco is the second largest Mexican fast food chain behind Taco Bell, and the purchase will give the brand over 2,800 locations across 25 states. Guests will now be able to order a unique variety of menu offerings, including quesadillas and other American-style Mexican fare.
Hello, I'm Mark Brown. Get more great ABC7 content by clicking the subscribe button for our YouTube channel. And download the ABC7 Los Angeles streaming app on Fire TV, Android TV, Apple TV, and Roku to watch on your TV.